Measurement of what the quality, which is the function that you intended to do. That's what we have. this matter really is, what's the relative importance of your tests versus the quality of the code in your product? And occasionally you'll hear somebody say something like, okay, oh gee, this, you know, this code, this test over here is very good, maybe we should go clean it up. Now, that's just test code, you don't need to worry about that. And I think that's a mistake, because tests are just as much important as part of your system as the product is itself, because you need to understand it, you need to maintain it, and as you evolve the product, you also need to evolve your tests, so we're moving things. And so I think it's a mistake to say, gee, that's test code, that's unimportant, because that will get in your way in the future. So, see what happens if your test code is not well maintained. For example, you take a long, long time trying to figure out what's going on. So, you have to test it, you can't understand. So, you have to test it, So, you need to test it.
Yeah.
else. Because we're all getting to. We'll be testing running a little later. We'll do it less often. There'll be things I'm trying to deal with that problem. And then you end up with, you have no test run at home. You have your phone reset, which is the only problem. Because it's the honest. What do you have to do? They have retest suite. They find the ones that run fast. And they run those because they're interested in it.
So the question of this, the other issue is if you're a single, like, how long the test should run before you start worrying about.